It is very common for me to receive a patient in the office with an x-ray that shows nothing, saying the following: "Doctor, my x-ray is normal. I did not have an injury to the lingual nerve." So how do you know if the lingual nerve was injured? That's what we're going to talk about now. Understand the following: you had a dental procedure, a third molar extraction. After the procedure, that anesthesia did not improve, and then some symptoms of tingling, burning, up to 48 hours after the procedure started. You don't need any tests to understand that you have suffered an injury to the lingual nerve. The main point is whether this injury is mild or severe. Why? Most patients suffer a mild injury, that is, only manipulation near the nerve, and they will improve their symptoms over a few days to a few weeks. However, if your symptoms persist for an extended period of time, your injury is likely more serious. Oh, doctor, is there no specific test I can undergo to determine if I have sustained a significant lingual nerve injury? Guys, there are some exams. For example, the ultrasound of the nerve and also the MRI with neurography of the lingual nerve. We also have cases where the test shows nothing and the patient ends up without improvement of their symptoms. Therefore, the most crucial thing is to maintain patience and wait calmly. If after a few days or weeks your symptoms start to improve, your injury was mild, in patients who have been experiencing symptoms for a few weeks and do not improve, the injury is likely more severe. In this particular case, two things are extremely important. Firstly, treat the pain. The procedure of infiltration or use of medications for pain control during the period that the patient is waiting to undergo surgery or not. If there is no significant improvement after 6 months, surgical intervention may be indicated. Doctor, can I wait another 1, 2, or 3 years? It is not ideal because research indicates that delaying lingual nerve reconstruction surgery for over a year allows your brain to adapt to the chronic pain experienced over an extended period, potentially complicating the effectiveness of the procedure. And after the procedure, we don't have a good answer. Therefore, if you have symptoms after the removal of your wisdom tooth, you have had an injury. In many cases, this mild injury often gets better on its own. You feel intense pain? It is important for you to seek treatment. If this pain persists for more than 6 months, surgery may be indicated. Would you like to learn more information about lingual nerve surgery procedures? Enjoy this video and follow my channel here.